देश के प्रधानमंत्री मोदी जी ने नोबेल इनाम जीतने वाले अभिजीत बनर्जी को मुबारकबाद देने में 4 घंटे की ताखीर कर दी, जबकि खबर मिनटों में आ गई थी। आइए सुनते हैं और ये जानते हैं कि अभिजीत बनर्जी का वो बयान जिसकी वजह से मोदी जी को बधाई देने में 4 घंटे का वक्त लगा।
What is your opinion on the state of the economy in India? What's in store for the future? And they ask if you could answer in Bengali.
He has an opinion about it.
Yeah. That's a statement not about what will work in the future, but about what's going on now. That I'm entitled to have an opinion about, I feel. The economy is doing very badly, in my view. One of the numbers that just came out is the National Sample Survey, which comes out every 1.5 years or so, and it's gives you the average consumption in urban and rural areas in India. And the fact that we see in that is that between 2014-15 and 2017-18, that number has slightly gone down. And that's the first time such a thing has happened in many, 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 many years. So that's a very so glaring warning sign. There's enormous fight going on in India about which data is right, and the government has a particular view of all data that's inconvenient to it is wrong. But nonetheless, I think that this is something that I think even the government is increasingly recognizing that there is a problem. So the economy is slowing very, very fast. How fast, we don't know, because there's dispute about data, but I think fast.
He did ask if you could do some of it in Bengali. No.
Sure.
Okay.
এখন এর ব্যাপারে কি করা যাবে? What can we do about this? Okay. I'll say the whole thing in Bengali and then translate. এ ব্যাপারে কি করা যাবে? সত্যি কথা বলতে আমি জানি না। তবে যতটুকু বলতে পারি এখনকার মতো এই যে আমাদের মানিটারি পলিসি রেজিম যেটা আছে, যেখানে 4%-এর বেশি 3.5%-এর বেশি ডেফিসিট হবে না, এইসব নিয়ে মাথা ঘামিয়ে লাভ নেই। এক্ষুনি ইকোনমিতে খানিকটা আরও পয়সা আনতে হবে এবং গরিবের হাতে পয়সা দিতে হবে, বড় লোকের হাতে পয়সা দেওয়া নয়, গরিবের হাতে আরও বেশি টাকা আনতে হবে। সো আই ডোন্ট নো এক্স্যাক্টলি ওয়াট টু ডু, দ্য গভর্নমেন্ট হ্যাজ আ লার্জ ডেফিসিট, বাট রাইট নাও ইটস সর্ট অফ অ্যাট লিস্ট aiming to please everybody by pretending to hold to some budgetary targets and monetary targets. And my view is that this is the economy going into a tailspin is the time when you don't worry so much about monetary stability and you worry a little bit more about demand. I think demand is a huge problem right now in the economy.
Thank you. Julia Hood with Business.
Please subscribe the channel and press the bell. Thank you.